Worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean.
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, Codsworth. If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father, after all.
I'm with Sean.
The most important man in my life, doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
What? She closed the door on the way in.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
I am leaving everyone behind.
All participants, check in at the gate.
It's absurd. I am
not on the list. You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay. I'm recording this.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me.
God,
come on.
All.
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Oh shit.
We did it. We made it.
We made it.
Okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry, folks.
I'm going first.
Vault 111. A better future underground.
This way, please.
Step over to the table. Take a seat. Just step over to the table.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here.
Follow
this
the creepy
is one
doctor.
Of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Make it.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Just checking everything.
Just
all the medical lighting to be fashionable and still as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey there.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Just step into the chamber. The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Deeper in the vault.
Time for a whole new life.
What a lie.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Frozen in time. Just kidding, just frozen. You want with my child? No. Okay.
Come on! There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God!
I'll find who did this.
Are you just taking a wedding ring?
Why would Voltaire do this?
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Hello?
Malfunction.
Anyone?
In cryopod manual release override.
Oh God. Everyone's dead but me.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Hmm. Why is there, like, nothing to loot? There's a holiday. Oh, it's... Quit the game. I didn't. That was kind of cool. Remember, the use of recreational terminal is a privilege. If work performance declines, this privilege may be revoked. Enjoy responsibilities. Okay. A rad roach, that is. Oh, poor guy.
What happened here? Where is everyone? That's all that's left.
Cryolator? This one lets me out. Instructions. Confidential. Procedures only. Vault 111 is designed to test the long-term effects of suspended animation on unaware human subjects. Your staff will be on short-term assignment to monitor basic cardio... something? Cognitive functions. Long-term monitoring will be handled remotely by Vault Tech technicians. Under no circumstances is suspension to be disrupted. Well, let's just open the terminal. See you.